If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Would be here if I wasn't.
Do you know if you want to get in the league? You're not getting. They're alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speedos, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Left coming up. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. You want the next left? This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Whoa! Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. Impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
Let's try that again. You'll get it.